The irate tuk-tuk operators accusing Ruiru OCS Lucy Muthoni of allegedly working in cohorts with a rival group that is not registered as a SACCO in a bid to allocate them space meant for the tuk-tuk operators. They claim she had been sending police officers to arbitrary arrest on claims of being Mungiki adherents, only for them to demand bribes before they release them. Kiambu police commander pledged to look into the matter.
Kila mtu ako na hulu ya kufanya biashara katika nchi. Na jasho yake. Jasho yake siku jasho yake siku ibia huyu, siku ibia mwenye gari, siku itisha mwenye gari pesa, atoe jasho, anunue tukutuku, ama afanye kazi, apate pesa.
Elsewhere, in Baringo County, a 14-foot-long python has been rescued by Kenya Wildlife Service officials at Loboi in Baringo South. Locals who had been hunting the snake for the past 1 week claimed they have lost numerous livestock in the hands of the dangerous reptiles. Meanwhile, in Nairobi County, Kenya has partnered with the government of Iran to establish a fully equipped nanotechnology center at the University of Nairobi. The center is aimed at boosting nanotechnological innovations such as marketing, organization, management and design as part of efforts by government to achieve its Big Four development agenda.
Offers Kenya to establish master degree on nanotechnology, to establish a center for nanotechnology research in East Africa or the whole Africa. We as offered in very high tech and science to have a cooperation with Kenya, we can do on other fields of high tech.
Meanwhile, in Kajiado County, administration police in Athi River area have arrested 9 people believed to have denied their children a right to education as the government cracks the whip on ensuring free and compulsory basic education for all. The 9 were arrested in Kinanje location after the area chief notified village elders to carry out a door-to-door campaign to ensure all children are enrolled in school.
Ni lazima kila mzazi apeleke mtoto wake shule.
And finally, the tussle over the Juja Sisal workers' farm has taken an ugly dimension after houses belonging to residents were allegedly demolished and torched. The residents claim police are behind the demolition allegations. Njiru Sub-County Deputy County Commissioner Joseph Mwangi dismissed.